the best thing about Warwick is that it's a campus and it's really nearby to everything. And the one thing that I'll miss the most in Warwick would be the friends and I would say the best teachers.
So I've just finished my 3 years at Warwick doing management at WBS and I'm moving on to work at EY from September. I probably miss the most living really close to my friends all the time and just being able to walk to the house like 10 minutes away.
I'll miss Warwick the most and I hope after this Warwick will continue to thrive to greater heights.
But I've had a really great 3 years and I can change it for the world.